For the plank row, the biggest key is trying to keep your hips as still as possible and keep the rest of your body as still as possible while just moving through the row motion. This is going to really challenge you to engage your core. Start with your feet a little bit wider than shoulder width and then gradually try to move them in over time.